class, see you again, and welcome back to our second session with our TreeHouse 2A. At this session, we are going to continue the activities in our new pack and also the activities in our activity book. But before we start doing it, I would love you guys to take a look on the whiteboard and read all the lessons that you have learned for our first session. Ready, everyone? Okay, start together. Monday, August 24, 2020. TreeHouse 2A. TreeHouse 2A. Unit 5. Monkey menu. Monkey menu. Dress and rice. Dress and rice. Big letter M. It has sound M, M, meal. Big letter M. M, M, meal. Meal spell M, I, L, K. Meal. Small letter M. It has sound M, M, monkey. M, M, monkey. Monkey spell M, O, N, K, E, Y. Monkey. Great job. So this time, guys, we are going to continue the activities in our page, which is on our page 66. That we are going to see one title, which is Make the Monkey Happy. Make the monkey happy. So please take out your TreeHouse 2A and then open it together on page 66 together. You open it yet, everyone? Okay, great job. So in here we can see one title, which is Make the monkey happy. Make the monkey happy. What can you see in here? We can see a lot of bananas. A lot of bananas. It means that the monkey like the bananas. Okay, so we can see in here, we can see a lot of different kind of the colors of the monkeys. That we can see color white, what are they one? Color gray, and this one, what color is it? Alright, black monkey. So in here we can see gray monkey, white monkey, and also black monkey. And what you have to do, we have to, alright, we have to practice by counting and then we have to write the numbers in here. Get it, everyone? Okay, so get one pencil out together and practice by count together about three monkeys. Gray monkey, white monkey, and black monkey. Ready, everyone? So in here, the teacher have a lot of gray monkey, but we don't know yet about how many monkeys are there. About our gray monkey, what we have to do, we have to use our counting to count together. Understand, everyone? Ready? Okay, start together. Gray. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, there are 15 gray monkeys. There are 15 gray monkeys. So everyone, how can you spell 15? 15 spell F-I-F-T-E-E-N. 15, that's good. And move to the activity that we have to do after we count already. We have to get one pencil to practice by, all right, stress on number 15. And we have to write number 15 in here, okay? Dress and write number 15 together, okay? Ready, everyone? Okay, good job. So move to how many monkeys are there? Color white. How many white monkeys are there? So we have to count together, okay? Okay, ready, everyone? Count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So everyone count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So the question is, how many white monkeys are there? How many white monkeys are there, everyone? There are 14 white monkeys. There are 14 white monkeys. So how can you spell 14, everyone? 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. So everyone, in number 14, how many numbers are there? There are two number racks. We have number 1 and number 4. 1, 4, 14. That's good. And move to our last picture. How many black monkeys are there, everyone? So we can see in here a lot of cute monkeys. But what we have to do, we have to count only the black monkey. Get it, everyone? Okay, start together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Again, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, how many black monkeys are there, everyone? There are 13 black monkeys. 13 spell T H I O T E E N. 13. There are 13 black monkeys. That's good. So we have to write number 13 in here, okay? This one number 15. This one is number 14. And this one is number 13. There are 15 gray monkeys. Alright, there are 14 white monkeys and there are 13 black monkeys. Okay, everyone, it's time for you guys to take a look on the whiteboard and practice with the teacher. How many? How many? How many what? So, how many gray monkeys are there in our page? Page 66, everyone. Do you still remember? There are 15. In number 15, we have number 1 and number 5. Great job. How many gray monkeys are there, everyone? There are 15. 15 spell. Good job. 15 spell. F-I-F-T-E-E-N. 15. Put two number 2 together. How many white monkeys are there, everyone? There are. Great job, there are 14. In number 14, how many numbers are there? There are number 1 and number 4. 1, 4, 14. 14, that's good. And the last one, how many black monkeys? There are 13. We have number 1 and number 3. 13, practice together everyone. Make the monkey happy. Make the monkey happy. How many gray monkeys? There are 15. How many white monkeys? There are 14. How many black monkeys? There are 13. That's good. And the last activity for today, we are going to practice in our activity book, which on our page 30. So ready, everyone? Get out your activity book of our TreeHouse to A and open it. So everyone, have you opened it yet? All right, everyone, in our page 30, we are going to see one activity, which is stick, count, and rise. Stick, count, and rise. Stick what, everyone? We have to stick the pictures in here. We have to get a sticker at the back to stick in here, and then we have to count together, and then we have to write the word in here. We have to write the number in here, okay? After we have stick already, and then we have to count together to know how many pictures are there. Get it, everyone? So this activity, please practice at home, okay? Okay, everyone, it's time to the end right now. The teacher would love to sum up again regarding to the activity that we have done for today. So everyone, today we have done the activities both page 65 and page 66 of our TreeHouse to A. We also practice the activity book both page also, page 29 and page 30 for both sessions. Okay, everyone, that's it. It's time to say goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Please have a nice day, okay? Bye.